How to create a game pass on Roblox. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. In today's guide video, guys, I'll show you how you can make a game pass in Roblox. So don't waste any more time, let's jump right in. But now to create a game pass, first thing first, simply go ahead and open up any browser from your device. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android as well. I'm gonna open up my Safari browser right here, and I'm gonna type in roblox.com on the website, and it will take you to your Roblox account. So if you haven't logged in your Roblox, go ahead and log in with your Roblox account. And once you're here inside the home page, you'll get to see the create icon at the very top. You just need to tap on that and it will redirect you to the creator page. And from this page, you actually need to tap on this three dot line at the top left, and from this page, tap on creation. And from the dashboard, make sure that you have selected the experiences from here, and you just need to scroll down and you'll get to see all the options. So just go ahead and tap on the option that you want to create the game pass for. So I'm going to tap on that, and once it's opened this up, you just need to tap on this three dot line top left, and then scroll down, and under the monetization, you'll get to see the process. Just need to tap on that and you'll get to see your passes. So now to create a new one, just go ahead and tap on create a pass, and you actually get to see the option. You can actually upload the photo for your pass, and as you scroll down, give it a name for pass. So for example, I'm gonna give it a name for my pass, for example, and then go ahead and tap on the description, and you can add a description if you want to, and then go ahead and tap on create pass right here. And once you've done that, you'll get to see the pass has been created. So you just need to tap on that twice, and once it gets open, you just need to tap on this three dot line in the top left once again, and you'll get to see the sale option. Go ahead and tap on that, and you actually need to toggle on this option, item for sale, and then give it a price for your pass right here. So I'm gonna type in 20, but make sure that you will get a 70% of that, and then go ahead and tap on save changes. Now here, pass updated successfully. Now if you tap on this three dot line, and if I get tap on experience and go to the monetization section right here, tap on passes, and there you are. Now if I tap on this three dot line of the created pass right here and tap on open a new tab, and it will redirect you to the website right here. So guys, this is how to create a game pass on Roblox. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.